A national parenting initiative has been launched today as a response to some of these problems. It's a cross-denomination program which invites local churches to run parenting classes for the community. The aim is to give parents the confidence and tools they need to strengthen and enjoy family life. There are many voluntary organizations are involved, including the Children's Society and Care for the Family. And so far, nearly 350 churches have signed up. And it's something I want to talk to my faith guest, Sharon Graham-Turpers, about later on. She'll be with me after half 7. In the meantime, this is lovely Beth Nelson Chapman. That's all I have.
Oh.